and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Hey guys, I'm getting in one more ride before I leave for mountain camp tomorrow. Probably gonna do some Chase Me Charlie in the indoor. I wanna ride in the outdoor, but it's kinda nasty out. It's been raining all week. Blah. So, we'll see what I do.
Did you stand there all alone? Oh, I cannot explain what's going down. I can see you standing next to me. In and out, somewhere else right now.
You I don't remember the last time I had to hook pick this much.
I can see it clear as day. Close your eyes, so afraid. Hide behind that baby face. Yesterday, as I recall, you were looking out of place, gathering up your things and slipped away. No time at all, I followed you into the hall. Cigarette.
Okay, sorry guys, I completely forgot to film everything else. So, Honey is done riding. Stop staring at me.
Yeah, she's got her SWAT on and her fly boots.
And we're trying this new paste to get rid of the rain run on her face. I don't even know how she did that. And now she's mad at me because I have a treat. And I'm not giving it to her. Stop eating me! You got a smile for it.
Yeah!
That's not really a smile, bud, but it's fine. She earned double treats today because she lost a shoe while riding. Not funny at all.
Hey.
Yeah. I put SWAT on her. She just looks so sped. You're giving her another treat?
Yeah, okay.
You don't have
any more. I didn't have any more. Good girl.
Goofy girl.
Can you take a video of that?
Yep. What? It was cute. Okay, well, that was my final ride before mountain camp. So, yeah, I'll be back in a week, guys. See ya. Until then, bye-bye.